Here's a KeyFest tip of the day. Let's say you're playing this simple pattern. The natural way to do it would be to accent the C and to play in groups of 4/16th notes like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. I recommend accenting starting on each note, so maybe you'll start with the D. Accent, 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 or the E. Accent, accent, or start on F. Accent, accent, and the G. By giving each finger the accent, you're paying attention to each one and you'll develop even strength. So you'll be a much better keyboard player. See you at KeyFest.